If you have security and compliance issues that require you to not send any data off to any vendor about what's happening with your software, we can turn that off in Backup Exec 21. We'll simply go to Configuration and Settings and Backup Exec Settings. And then we'll uncheck the box that says Allow Backup Exec to Report Anonymous Usage Information.